Google bus has been parked for a few minutes now.
I think the current program bends over backwards to accommodate these tech companies.
This program is one of the extra things that we have that can help all of us reduce congestion in the Bay Area.